Hi everyone, my name is Avery and I'm a junior Girl Scout. Today I'm going to show you how to use digital cookie. Before getting started, you need to ask for your parents' permission to go online. You'll also need their help because the cookie registration is tied to their email. Now that you have their permission, you can either use the email that was sent to them or just simply go to digitalcookie.girlscout.org. Everyone must watch the online safety video before getting started. I've already watched the video, so now we are looking at my page before I set it up and published it. Okay, now that we are in Digital Cookie, I'm going to turn it over to my sister.
Thank you, Avery. Hi, everyone. I'm Alexa, and I'm a cadet Girl Scout. To set up my page in Digital Cookie, I first need to be sure and select my name. Since I have a sister, it's easy for my mom to go between both of our accounts. But since we want to set up my page, I'm going to select my name. Next, you will look for the header labeled Site Setup. This is where you will enter all the info needed to set up and publish your site. Choose Edit, as I'm doing here to begin. Step 1, enter your cookie sales goal. Every year, it's a good idea for you to set a troop goal as well as an individual goal. This year, my troop wants to sell 2,500 packages, and I'd like to sell 250 packages. Step 2, need to share your cookie store. Tell your customers why you want to sell cookies. For example, my troop is working on our silver award. We also have a goal to take a trip to New York, which we've been working on for a few years now. For my own goal, I'd like to earn additional cookie dough or program credits to use for camp next year and for shopping in the retail store. My mom also likes that we can use our cookie dough to renew our membership. Step 3, with a parent's permission, you should consider adding a personal photo and recording a video about your goals and why you love Girl Scouts. Remember, don't share your last name or personal information about where you live or what school you go to. Step 4, now you're ready to publish your site. Really, it's that easy. Of course, a parent will need to give your approval before you can begin emailing or sharing on social media. Once you have the approval, you have a link that's unique to your page. This year, more than ever, I plan to use my digital cookie site to maintain social distancing. One thing I'm going to do different this year is to use the door hanger, which comes in our cookie rally box. I'm going to add my digital cookie link to the door hanger and drop off to our neighbors. This way, they can go to my website to buy and pay online for cookies. Best of all, they save on shipping if they select Girl Delivery. When the initial orders to arrive in mid-February, then I will deliver. But if I can't wait, that's fine too. They can pay to have cookies shipped directly to them. Remember, it's a family decision to offer Girl Delivery, and your parents will have to approve or decline an order request for Girl Delivery. Besides selling cookies, there are lots of fun activities and badges to explore based on your Girl Scout level. So remember to have fun, be safe, and good luck reaching your goals. You've got this!